to bed.
But that means Santa's coming.
If you want Santa to come, then go to bed now.
What are you screaming about?
It's Christmas tomorrow.
We're going to sleep now. Santa'll be here.
I hate Christmas.
What's up with her?
Stop. Go to bed now. Stop talking.
Let's go.
Lily, Holly, Beth, come on. Beth.
We're going.
Where's Noelle?
She's in the bathroom.
Oh my God. Noelle, hurry up.
Quickly, into bed.
Kiss him, please.
Get to bed. Do you want Santa to come tonight? Stop it. Do you want Santa to come tonight?
Yes, I do.
Find them bed. I'm not going to leave any Christmas presents under the Christmas tree for you tomorrow if you don't get to bed.
What do you mean? That's Santa Claus.
Yes, I know, but I have to get my children presents, don't I?
Yeah.
Yes, so I have to wrap them and all. Go.
Noelle, get to bed before she
comes. No,
Santa. Stop screaming.
Noelle. Get out here before Mama!
Don't tell me what to do! And don't get involved in what I'm saying to
Noelle,
Mom!
Noelle! Get out here before Mom has a stroke!
Stop it!
Stop! Don't tell me what to say to Noelle, and you don't have to get involved, okay? Bed, always Santa won't bring you anything. I don't think he's even gonna bring you anything with that attitude. Now stop crying like babies. Bed! Time for interviews!
Elf!
Where are you?
God! Why is there even an elf? Why is there even an elf? Like a rocking chair thing? Is that for old people?
It's for old people. No, get to bed.
Like, I don't even believe in Santa or elves.
Seriously, you are getting zero presents tomorrow.
I don't care.
Quiet, I'm trying to sleep.
Stop getting in our conversation.
Get to bed now.
No, stop being so bossy to me. No, I don't like that. I hate you.
You hate me?
Yeah.
I hate you. For even being my child by being bold. No. Stop!
My children are in bed anyway. So, my children are asleep, and yeah, so it's best for them to be asleep because, like, well, I like the other two, but Noelle is kind of a pain because she doesn't believe in Santa, and I love Santa Claus, and the other ones do. And why are you screaming at me? I can see you in my own vlogging camera. Sorry about those. Guys, stop!
Hey, why don't you get the bed?
Yeah.
Get off.
Yeah, Santa will come if nobody just sleeps. I have to wrap my presents.
Get
off. Go.
You don't get presents. I bet you got when you were a child. You got all the coal.
Yeah.
You took over the coal.
You know, just get out of my face. Get out. No.
Yeah. If you lay down, I'll be out of your face. Just my child
to
is
he's
no,
not a turd.
No.
Let's go.
Fine then. I'll
doggy.
See you.
Let's go.
Get the bed
do you
now.
Plastic surgery or something.
I think it's time for me to go to bed. Oh wait, one last photo of my beautiful, charming children. Okay, bedtime for me now. Oh wait, I have to wrap this present. Oh wait, it's already wrapped. Okay, let me put the name on it. I'll do that tomorrow morning. Wait, let me just do it now. Okay, let me put my phone on charge, or else I won't have memory. Not memory. I won't. My phone will be dead to take photos of the girls opening presents. Okay, that's charged now. And yes, bedtime for me. No.
Ho ho
Nicole! Oh! Bells!
Oh!
Bells!
Oh,
Santa!
God.
Santa! Shh! Be quiet!
Ho ho ho!
Santa's here! Mom, give us what to do!
Guys, bed! Now! I can hear you from like 2 miles away!
Okay!
I should go to the toilet!
Well, you already went like 2 minutes ago!
Okay, good night!
Good night!
Good night, love yous all! Guys, stop walking down the steps. I can hear you.
Stop, Mom.
Oh, my God. What time is it? Oh, my God. It's 8:37 a.m. Where are those girls? Let me put this present down. Wait, let me get my phone.
Girls, if I catch you down there, I'm going to... punish you for a week. No. What are you doing here?
Sorry.
But look at the presents.
No, guys. No, don't open the presents. That's for tomorrow morning. Now hey, get back up to bed.
Come here. And huddle.
Guys, we didn't catch Santa. We heard him. We didn't see him.
Yeah, he probably
I definitely heard him.
So did I.
So did I.
Well, at least the presents are here. Let's just tell Mom. It is the second day, and it's not even that early. Yeah. We have to go down to Grandma's in about an hour. So at least we let her wake us up. Let us play with the toys now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Girls, okay, open your presents. Now I want to take a video of Noelle open her presents. Here you go.
Open. Well done. Did you like it?
Oh, my God. It's amazing.
Can I open my gift now?
No, that's not the sky, yeah.
It's amazing.
Can I open mine?
Guys, I can't believe she let us two open the present, but just you.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even deserve it.
Yeah, you actually don't. But she should at least just give us a present.
Guys, I found this under the Christmas tree from Santa, I think.
It's for all of you.
Let's open it.
Oh my God.
Oh my
God.
Guys. We're rich.
We are actually, like,
Mom.
Look what we got. Diamonds.
Oh my God.
They're not real diamonds, don't worry.
Okay. Yes, they are.
Wait, let me feel them. If I feel them. These are so real. Seriously, those are
guys,
actually real.
You just gonna get rich over that, girls.
Oh my God, can I feel
good? Yeah! Yeah!